Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. It's Crystal Palace against Stoke City. Let's head off to Selhurst Park right now, the home of Crystal Palace. I wish I could tell you it was a brighter day, but no hint of sunshine. It's a gloomy, overcast day. With your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Here's the Crystal Palace team. Julian Speroni starts in goal. Scott Dan plays with Breda Hangeland in central defence. Wilfried Zaha starts with Yannick Bolasie in the wide positions. Marouane Chamakh is the main striker today. The Stoke City team, here it is for you. Eric Peters starts with Phil Bardsley in the fullback positions. Jeff Cameron starts with Stephen Nzonzi in the centre of the pitch. Peter Crouch is the main striker today. Well, a remarkable season for Stoke City, 13-14, finishing ninth, the highest place they've ever had since the Premier League came into being.
Yeah, I think it was one of those occasions where Tony Pulis leaving benefited both Stoke and Crystal Palace, because perhaps he'd served his time there and the stage had been reached where a new manager take the team on and a slightly different style of football, as we know, but Mark Hughes has managed to achieve results whilst changing that style.
Greg Pawson, the ref today. Fasten your seatbelts, this should be fantastic. James McArthur. Attacking now. Here's the cross. Good header, good clearing header. Walters. It's gone out for a throw. Yannick Bolasie. Jeff Cameron. Bojan. Here's Crouch. Cameron. And that will be a throw. Sharply done to restart it here. Joel Ward. Chamakh. Marouane Chamakh. Try and get the ball back now. It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. Angela. James McArthur. An early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and you know, you can't do that. Marvellous tackle. Control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Marouane Chamakh. Good forward play from them. And then he went, just diverted it away. Ward. James McArthur. They play it wide now. He's found his teammate. Good contact with the header. But the goalkeeper untroubled.
Yeah, standard save for him, and he's able to maybe start a counter-attack here.
Walters. Cameron. He stumbled a bit there, but has managed to stay on his feet. Stephen Nzonzi. Duke. And that stopped that attack because the flag has gone up for offside from the assistant.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Here's Crouch. Peter Crouch. Walters. Marwan Shamak right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Nambir Anjouf attacking well here. Mojan. Stephen Nzonzi. That's how to tackle. Now that's a throw. Walters. Phil Bardsley. Now he's looking for support. Bardsley. Going to be his throw here. Phil Bardsley. Played into the middle. Chance for it, got to be. Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away. Cross coming in now. Shamak. Shawcross. That's gone out for a throw-in. Well, that'll be a throw. I'm very confident to get the game moving again. If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack. Possession in the midfield area. Joel Ward. Throw in now. And that's a quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again. Joe Ledley. He's got it back again. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. Martin Kelly. Goes with the tackle. Stephen Nzonzi. And here's Crouch. Peter Crouch. I tried the back heel, but the interception. Crouch. Peter Crouch, who has a great touch for the ball. Manbir Anjouf. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Walters. Here's Crouch. And that will be a goal kick. Well, it's still allowed, thankfully, the sliding tackle.
Yeah, and so often we see players get booked, but he timed this one perfectly.
Shawcross, Walters, beautifully done, the back heel, Bojan, Stephen Nzonzi, Crouch, Peter Crouch, and back it goes. Great chance, got to be. It has hit the goalkeeper, but it's deflected into the net.
A goal from Crouch.
Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Stoke City have the lead.
Stoke City in the 26th.
He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Ward. Joe Ledley. Here's the cross. And it's a header. And he's missed the target by some distance in the end. James McArthur. Joe Ledley. Marwan Shamak. Good work by the defender. Really headed the ball powerfully away. Change of style for Stoke after Tony Pulis's departure, Alan?
Well, there has been a change. Mark Hughes gradually has been trying to implement that. And I'm sure over the next couple of transfer windows, he'll continue to do so, getting in his players to build his kind of team.
Camera. Brilliant football from this team. Jeff Camera has gone back to him. Manbir Anjouf, that's going to be a throw. Not a corner, although some thought otherwise. Well, no delay here. Walters. And hits it. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Go! 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 Go!
great save!
Pressure really on, yet another corner. Good stop by the goalkeeper. That'll be another corner coming up. That's no problem for the goalkeeper, it's straight at him. Diouf. Stephen Nzonzi. And that is now a goal kick. The save of top class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
Peter Crouch, he'll need to try and get the ball back now. Yannick Bolasie. Shamak. Touch of class, a back heel there. James McArthur. Maybe the cross. Martin Kelly. And the cross is in. Crouch. Manbir and Diouf. Cameron. Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Walters. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Yannick Bolasie, James McArthur. Into the attacking third. James McArthur. Really well done. Good defending. Bojan. Stephen Nzonzi. In the middle, he's got some help. James McArthur. And here's the shot. It was a shooting chance, and he skied it.
Well, you talk about missing, but he's missed by a mile there.
Cameron. Shawcross. Very good passing from this team. Jeff Cameron. Successful tackle. Yannick Bolasie. Marwan Shamak. goes in. Kelly. James McArthur. He could cross it from here. Walters. Walters. James McArthur. Marwan Shamak. Joe Ledley. There's a chance for a cross here because the referees allowed them to carry on. And as the centre came in, the defender was well placed to deal with it.
And the player working hard to stay in possession.
Now the corner. To put the team that's leading under some pressure. Well, it's still allowed, thankfully, the sliding tackle.
Yeah, and so often we see players get booked, but he timed this one perfectly.
Keeper really stretched, and he's made a fine diving save.
Blows for the free kick. He's been shown a yellow card.
Yeah, and I think that was a simple one actually for the ref. He was right on top of it.
These days, coming off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Steven Nzonzi. Walters. Cameron. And that's half time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0, the half time score. Well, that is the half time whistle at the end of a half that has been nip and tuck. And the sides very similar in styles.
Yeah, they have been. Message, I think, in both dressing rooms is concentration. Make sure. We don't give anything silly away early on in the second half.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Great tackle, he's really been solid today. And it will go into the middle now. Now Crouch. Well, Peter Crouch playing today, and they'll go long to him wherever possible. And here's Crouch. Bojan. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. Phil Bardsley. Jeff Cameron. Bojan. Good link up.
Chance still in play here.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant, given the offside. Yannick Polasi. striker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support. James McArthur. He wants it back from his teammate. There it is, he's come back. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Oh, it could be on.
Here's the chance. And that's the goal that's brought them level.
He's just shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
On it here. Stephen Nzonzi into the attacking third. Got to be, and that's an excellent goal. They're in front now.
The goal from Bojan. And, well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Let's have another peek at that goal. On the scoreboard here, it says 2-1.
Substitution, going on with the elites, number 6. And the goal scorer,
Yannick Polasic, Stoke
City, in the 56th minute, number 27.
And it's presented to the player by the opposition. Walters. Bojan. The challenge is a good one. And in goes the cross. Defender blocks the cross. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Just another opportunity here to see Bojan's goal.
Yeah, maybe giving the keeper a chance with the height of the shot, but it was enough to beat him.
There's another corner. To deal with the corner. Joe Ledley. He went in well. James McArthur. Joe Ledley. That's a free kick awarded against Stoke City. side. He's got players who can help him here. Going to cross it. Headley! Great hands. James McArthur. Here's the cross. And that will be a throw. Ambir Anjouf. Glenn Whelan. Walters. In with a chance. Well, hit hard, but straight at the goalkeeper. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Whelan, Walters, was a mistake there by the opposition, it's sort of given the ball away, but you have to be there to get it, and he was there. Control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Stephen Nzonzi. Whelan. That's good support play from his teammates. Glenn Whelan. Here's the chance. Right down the slot to the goalkeeper. Gojan. Nice touch. Ambir Anjouf. There's the ball in, trying to use the extreme height of Peter Crouch. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender.
A sensible move there. Last thing you want to do is be down to 10 men if he gets a second yellow.
Glenn Whelan, headed on, anticipated well, so it's headed past, really. Here's the shot, the keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save. It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. Duke keeps it going well. It's got to be. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Barry Bannon. It's a great tackle. He's really been solid today. Manbir Anjouf. Bardsley. And it's going to be his throw here. Glenn Whelan, very good tackle. Shamak. Marouane Shamak. Yannick Polasi. Martin Kelly. They've set it up well for the cross. That's too near to the keeper. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Bojan. Diouf. Being challenged now. Now Kelly. And it's gone out for the throw-in. Stephen Nzonzi. Bojan. Gets in the way, made a great block. Shamak. Yannick Polasi. Attacking well here. Brought some width into this attack. Marouane Shamak. Martin Kelly. Barry Bannon. Shamak. Good piece of tackling there. Time ticks on. The side's still locked here in this wonderful contest. What a chance here. Here's the chance. Right in there again, looking for another goal.
Yeah, and after the way he took that first goal, I thought he'd bury this one.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Ledley. He tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Well, he's up on his feet, Alan. He'll be back.
Yeah, and the sooner the ref waves him on, the better. I never understand the delay with these things.
Bardsley. Glenn Whelan. Whelan. excellent play too. Loses marker. Oh, good for him. Got to be. Well, that was the opportunity. Don't like to be too critical, but really, really poor effort.
Yeah, he's just got to keep his head down and keep his body shape. He didn't do that.
Yannick Polasi. Bojan. Glenn Whelan. And here's Crouch. Whelan.
It's an excellent break here because he's got support.
Well, this is where you earn your money as a player, and he's done well. It's on the money, the game here. Bill Barton. Glenn Whelan. Whelan. Keeping the move going. In with a chance. Well, the goalkeeper's keeping them in the game.
Yeah, I mean, if that one had gone in, I think it would have been game over, so well done.
Have a look at that, the corner count. Really knocked away by the goalkeeper's punch.
In a goal!
He has got a chance to get the cross in. Good defensive play here. That's great intercepting. The player who read the danger, kept his concentration. Ooh, we're going to get 5 extra minutes here. It's getting very desperate for Crystal Palace.
The manager on the sidelines, waving his centre-halves forward. Could be Route 1 stuff now.
Bojan. And the opponent's come in strongly. Joe Ledley. Barry Banner. Up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Just steered it off well with his header. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. And in goes the cross. And met by the header to clear the ball away. And the build-up, they're nearly in.
Here's the chance.
That's tough for the player himself and his teammates, because it could have made all the difference.
It would have been so decisive, that, no doubt about it.
Juve. That's a good chance now to cross. Steven Nzonzi. Glenn Whelan.
Got to be. A decent effort. At the final score, 2-1 here.
Please remember there'll be...
So it's full time for the final score, 2-1. I leave you the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.